shape what that is. The city hasn't put any dollars really into it. So your recommendation qualifies just as much as our city planner's recommendation.
Well, if you can put what we're through it, the reason litigation started was because the emergency manager wanted to condemn, get rid of the whole structure. But they signed a deal 30 years ago that said that whoever owned those two towers on the side would have perpetual parking.
Ideas.